Well, yeah, it's from today. I rather have
Actually, no, mine was there from before.
Well, there's one from today too. I'd rather have Sigma come in for the ass kiss prints from today's bounty or yesterday's. It was yesterday's, I think, though, right?
No, the after it was today.
Okay. I don't know. Like yesterday, you and me were working on them, and then your hunter came on, and I stopped. Well, if you have it, you have it. If you don't, you don't. If you have it, it's definitely from today. I didn't even look. I just hit X across the board because I had room for them all. So.
Yeah.
Like I said, two of the bounties for today were like the fusion rifles and the knuckle buster, which I had from yesterday too. So.
Yeah.
Now that's something that, you know, for people like me that love the bounty hunting people, not just the like target elimination, but bounties. The queens, or not queens, wrath. The House of the Wolves, as they said on that last week's special, is greatly designed around being an intergalactic bounty hunter. So. That's really, that's really one of the big things. I'm going to go this way. I want to see if the planetary events pop up. Well, that explains why I did my strike playlist last week so fast, because last week I did 110 planetary events. Hold on. I'm going to park a Sparrow in a special spot. It won't let me dance, keeps making me like go up and down.
I'm dancing.
Yeah, I've had the Fallen Walker come here so much that I love to come back over here. Good spot for snipering, too. You can get up on one of these ridges and really have some fun. This is also the Honeycomb Cave hideout, people. There's a lot of fucking caves here. I think there's like 10 or 11 caves here, all of which could spawn a chest. So
yeah, I sent an invite to Sigma for when he's done.
Yeah. Wait, he's going to have a couple PlayStation updates. He's going to have, you know...
Oh, he's on Destiny right now.
Yeah, Destiny updates. I don't expect him to be in the fire team instantaneously. No! He will not die. I'm too close. Walker! Disintegration!
I think you got your point across.
Oh, do you? One rocket to rule them all. Xbox TV, which shows PS3. Huh. I don't know. I guess you mean you kind of use your Xbox, which I don't know why you own. just joking. To capture card your PS3. Interesting. I mean, I guess that's kind of what you mean, right? Like... I don't have any experience with Xbox or, you know. I literally haven't touched an Xbox controller except for, like, the one I dug up in my backyard, like, 6 months ago.
Wait, there's an Xbox controller in your backyard?
Yeah, there's two of them. I found two of them.
Buried in your yard?
The people that lived here before us, okay, they had a tendency to do, like, burn piles. Like... you know, burn barrel, burn piles or something, and I've dug up air conditioners. I mean, some of the stuff goes back to, like, the 40s and 30s, though. Like, I found, like, a WD-40 can from 1932. Like, I've kept some of the stuff, but this house was originally built in 1951, and it's been remodeled, expanded, fell down during, like, earthquakes, rebuilt again. Like, this living room studio here, well, it's not even our living room, it's just a studio side of it, was part of the original house, and it's got like foot and a half thick concrete walls. But then the other rest of the house is like wood and drywall, like a normal house, you would assume. And then, you know, like they've, you know, built it. The same owner's owned it for a long time, too. So, like, he's in his late 80s, and he's owned it since he was in his 30s. But, yeah, apparently there, you know, was a greenhouse in the backyard that burnt down. So, over the years, like, when I was digging up my garden, I dug up, like, windows, air conditioner units. Yeah. And I guess apparently for earthquake prevention of destruction and sediment runoff, in the 60s, the renter here paid to have all the yard dug up like 2 feet down and then a complete layer of red brick put down and then the dirt put back on it. So every time I put the shovel into a spot, I hit like brick. Now, I have a pickaxe and shovels. I go out there and throw it, pick up the bricks. Like, every one of my gardens is, like, surrounded by brick I've dug up out of the ground.
Damn.
I mean, it's just,
you made use of it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's there. I got to get rid of it. I'm not going to throw it away. Yeah, it's just what it is. With Xbox, you can plug HDMI from TV or, in my case, from PS3 directly into Xbox. And then, yeah... That's interesting. You know, you might want to Google it. There might be some things you could do that.
That could be an expensive capture card.
Well, it would be a capture card that functioned for a lot more things than a capture card. But it wouldn't be a capture card. It would just, I mean, not in the capture sense, just a rebroadcast. Because the capture card allows you to record directly to your hard drive and then watch it and edit it. But I tell people right away, like, you know, AverMedia internal or external portable capture cards, 250 or less. Like, my model is a, you know, a year old now, and it only goes for, like, 175. It's got its own 5 gigahertz, you know, processor inside, so I don't even have to use my own GPU.
Yeah, when I get a job, I'm gonna save up, get a computer.
Oh, will you go back and get that map? I think it's right behind us in the archives. After we clear this out.
Yeah.
Let's go get that. Dude, this is invisible blueberry. He's like been VCing like the whole time I'm watching him. Shaka! Wait, I almost threw my special out. Thank God I didn't. This is like only one guy. Alright. It should just be in that doorway, I think. Usually there's one just in that downward route. Now, the portable capture card is nice because you don't need to even have a computer. You can capture card it and then take it into a laptop. And you can take it to your friend's house, plug it in. You know, it's got a lot more perks. I'm actually looking to buy one down the road. Once the next tier... Oh, unstoppable. Nice. Once I get Knuckle Buster, I'll be able to die again.
I can't die right now. I already got my Knuckle Buster, but I still have 9,000. All right.
I'm going to go get this kill and collect, and I'll grab that kill everything. Now, I'm going to step back into the Crucible people with all my characters, because I need to find out which character is actually my best in the Crucible, Hunter, Titan, or Warlock. But I have to do Nightfall and the exotics on my Hunter. I'm really hoping people will come along and do Nightfall with me. I'm not going to do it this week. For sure, I might wait and actually make my first Nightfall a little bit of an easier one. Ooh, blue engram back here. Nice. But, because Omegle's going to be pretty hard. Last week, unfortunately, it was probably one of the easiest strikes with 3 types of elemental burn. All of them were there. But Nightfalls, to me, I don't care about doing them. I don't want the jizz on my face. I don't want the fucking exotic possibility. That's not why I do it. I just want to get this bounty done. After that, once my characters start to get a little more polished and the House of the Wolves levels out damage and damage this and damage that, and I might step back into Nightfalls, you know. But, you know, I was talking to somebody the other day who was like, yeah, I spent 6 hours doing the Nightfall, but it was so worth it to get this exotic. I'm like, good for you. You know, like, you know, good for you. I just don't want to spend 6 hours. I don't even want to spend 6 hours doing the Vault of Glass. I mean, like, we're knocking Crota out in, like, an hour and a half on hard.
Yeah,
in Crota's 4 to 5 minutes. Well, yeah, but the Vault of Glass has some pretty cool gear, too. And with no raid coming with House of the Wolves, and I care not whatsoever about that. But it's nice because I can go back and focus more on the Vogue and Crota.
Yeah, I give no shits about the being no raid.
Yeah, I'm not. I don't wear diapers. I'm not gonna cry. It's all good. I'm actually more excited about the Prison of Elders and the raids. Anyway.
Yeah.
I mean, I want them all. That's what I'm saying, like, folks. That. This game is like, you know, it's installing compatibility pack 3. Nice. Let's just bow out of this hunting area. I don't think it's gonna be very. Wait, what do we have to get? Fallen. There's Fallen in the next.
I ain't Fallen.
There's Fallen in the next hunting grounds. We can come back this way and get to kill everything if need be, but there's bounties on the next tier as well. I mean, you can stay there. I'll just, you know, two hunters in a dry hunting ground don't do shit, so.
Yeah, I'll just stay here and pick up and kill everything.
Well, they'll respawn there, too, and you can get them.
Yeah.
That's one thing about patrol, folks.
I mean, I just sniped everyone in that room, pretty much, except for 2 drinks.
Yeah, and that's a farm spot. They respawn really fast.
Oh, they should be back, then. Yep, they're back.
Yeah, it's all about distance from them, really. I got lots of Fallen over here as well. 3 beacons.
Okay, it's almost done. 1, 2. Kaboom! Done. And I got a lure engram.
Wonder what our friends hope to do with these.
Now pick up the
Take that, dickhead. My Axiom Bolt was JC in a fucking ultra like drag, and he made a fucking invisible vandal like take it for him. He ran behind him and like literally was just hanging out there.
He's like I'm not gonna die by that. I'd rather get shot in the face than feel the pain of an Axiom Bolt.
Shit, he got a fucking void slap.
Well, that too. Instant internal bleeding kills him. I'm just thinking of what our abilities do to them.
Well, you hit with like a gravity well, you know, pretty much like implode your inside.
Yeah.
What happens to all your internal organs? They imploded. All right, I've got nothing because you already grabbed one. No.
Yeah, I
think
you killed them left. Just kill
them. I was getting a chest.
Kill them all.
Me and some other warlock just did our Nova Bombs at the same time and just evaporated everyone. Gave each other enough power pellets to give our supercharges back to each other. That was great.
There's going to be a ton of... No, there's a ton over there then for me. Oh, hi, God.
I got kill collect, scout, and patrol.
Guardians, please sound
probably a Vex. I took it right next to the Vex. Slap channels. What the fuck, man? Like, what are we gonna call this item that the Vex use to run their slap channels? Really? Well, I got a bunch of goblins that are about to spawn in front of me. I just gotta wait for them. Brooklyn! No sleep till Brooklyn! Did dude. Get